Richard, you judging me?
Hell yeah. I mean, you saying this child, what, you couldn't find a real man?
Apparently she couldn't get one when she ran up on your ass.
Damn, this is funny.
You standing there with my best friends, but you think this is funny. You wanna know what I find funny? It's how Sylvia helped me with my divorce. But you're the one who got away with everything.
There it is.
Tell it,
Lyle. There it is.
Tell
it,
Lyle.
I got your back, baby. Tell it.
You want to know what else I find funny? I'm going to go down to her law firm and tell them what she did. And that this is ineffective counsel. And then I'm going to haul your ass down to the court and get everything I've got coming to me. Then we're going to see who get the last ha-ha. Yeah, I'm seeing him. And let me tell you, this 26-year-old is more of a man than you've ever been. And probably more of a man than you ever can be. This man sees me. This man hear me. And this man reminded me that I'm alive and I can stand on my own before you tried to gut me. So maybe you can take some lessons from this little 26-year-old with your little trifling ass.
Oh, yeah. She just went off on him, bitch. She went completely off on him.
That's terrible.
I guess she told you, stuck ass.
That boy is
gonna be her husband.
Ooh. Wait a minute now. What happened?
Baby.
Oh, crap. This is no time for Black Lives Matter.
Don't do that romantic shit. Player, don't do the romantic. He on one day.
Daddy, please.
See you, man.